Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy 15. I found another subway. This is where the bed was, and here's the subway. I didn't see it last time, so now we know where to find us, and now we have to run. Okay, good. I just wanted to show you where I found my stuff. So
it's worn down, but still the same.
Just like I remember.
Always came in handy.
Used to be filled with people. Let's see that it is again.
We need to get in here somehow, right? Oh, there's a button to push. Nice. Let's kill these first. Oh no.
We show them the power of teamwork.
Ready when you are. Ready?
Oh yeah, Prompto. But don't die on me again.
Okay.
You're good for speeches, but you suck at fighting, man.
Time to sing it,
stop dying. Stop constantly dying, man. Okay, now I'm down. Pronto, this is the third time this one fight.
Got it!
Die!
Move it or lose it!
How many are there? This is not cool. Not cool at all. Pronto! Alright. We should be wary of these things. Alright, please just die already.
Not yet.
Alright, okay, is this is down too? Oh, come on. I'm out of magic. All I can do is fight with the sword and keep healing. I can't see shit. Alright, there we go.
Whoops. You should have a rest.
I don't need one. Let's move.
As you wish.
Yeah, I guess you're the guys that need rest, Ignis. You and Prompto were out. Literally. Alright, another button to play with. Push the button.
Further from here. I think my heart might be slowing my legs down.
Fight through it. Can't make it without you.
Yes, sir, your majesty.
Okay, let's see. Map? Where are we? Oh, wow. Wow, we didn't make it far. It seems this thing is waiting for us.
We got a good thing going here. Perfect synergy.
Oh, shoot. Let's show them the... Let's heal up a little bit, guys. Let's see. Hi, Elixir? Restore.
Oh, we're a teamwork.
A pronto. Oh wow, that took away a lot of HP. Not good. Wow, that looked pretty cool.
Stay alert.
Blindside attack. Great. Yes. Prompto's down again? Come on. I'm not gonna... Goodbye, dude. Gladio. Here, potion. Can't move again. Ignis. This sucks. Ignis, how are you dead already? You were prompted. Okay, fine, but you? Come on. Not good at all. Can't shoot ice on me. Gladio's down as well? Oh, come on. Revive all the guys. Oh, crap. Damn. I think so. Potion. Potion. Oh wow, this sounds good. The guy's full HP. Okay, that's good. That's very good. Gladio. Pronto's down already.
Try this!
Ignis, I've just the thing.
Pronto's dying already. Okay, I'm gonna revive and gave him. Warp strike? Warp strike! Where's it? Where's the monster? Oh no, not this thing.
You've
no!
Got this.
No, we need to fight Behemoth! All the magic I have, and Prompto is down already.
Okay.
I'm down. Oh And they're not right. Even have to the HP yet. Oh man, that sucks so much. This will take forever.
Move it or lose it!
Yes. I'm glad I bought all these potions. I was just done for.
Are we doomed?
Bigness. Brought out just the thing.
All in bullet time, baby.
Hey, Gladio, you're next.
I'm impressed.
It's nothing.
Nice work, Gladio.
Pretty good shot in the dark. Glad to see my 10 years of practice is finally paying off.
Well, keep it up.
Hey, don't let your
10 years and you haven't doubled up. Oh, come on, you're still a piece of crap to fight in front of. Good thing is, the thing is finally vulnerable. Okay, Ignis, your turn.
Just the power of teamwork.
Ready when you are.
Ready. Move it or lose it.
Oh no.
Gladio.
Thanks, buddy.
Nice work, Gladio.
No, it's not what I meant. Is this from so? Then Ignis needs to next. And also Gladio. Give Gladio some potion too. Ignis. No. And Ignis is down. Oh no. We need you, Ignis. Get your ass up. Everyone is down. Not good. Do I have something to give me some MP? I guess all MP cast. Magitech booster. Ooh, nice. Okay. And Pronto's down. Well, that sucks. It was Gladio? What? Fucking what? Gladio, get up on your feet.
Dignus, find just the thing. Gladio,
Dignus is in trouble.
Nice. More Gladio.
Move it or lose it!
Almost, almost. Now we can activate.
That's just the thing. We're almost there. Keep it up.
Give Bronto another potion. Something, magic booster.
Iggy's looking pretty rough.
Thanks for telling me, dude. Thanks, Gladio. It's almost down. Just a little bit longer.
Right.
Prompto.
Okay, Prompto. Your turn.
All in bullet time, baby.
One.
Ignis needs another potion.
Ignis, I've just the thing.
Almost there. Come on. Come on. Oh, Prompto's down. That sucks. Okay.
Two options. Kill.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright. I don't have any MP. Almost there. Come on, guys.
Come get some.
Yes! Yes! Yeah.
Maybe the King of Kings really is as almighty as they
Impeccable.
Say.
Impeccable.
Who is singing this? Okay, now we can make our way through here. I think. Well, there's a gate that we can open. Arden awaits within the Citadel. Are you ready? No, definitely not. We need to heal. Everybody? We can't heal. That sucks. But okay, let's do this. Can't be too hard, right? I mean, what's the worst that can happen? The cure for insomnia? Okay, that's actually a cool title. For this mission, so yeah. Hello, Arden. Did you miss
me? Ifrit, the Infernian. He doesn't share the Glacian's fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you above.
Above? Oh, fire! Infirit. The demon!
Stay
cool.
That
we saw
He's gonna bring the heat.
At first when we started the game. This is Infirit? Oh, good! I guess we're in the present now.
Hang in there, buddy! Stay down! We'll keep him busy! Quickly, before he strikes again!
Here comes! I got your back!
Here you go.
Let's go!
Level with question mark? Well, that can be good. And Prompto is totally at death's door again.
Want some?
Not good.
We'll turn the tables yet.
It's over with me to chew.
Oh, I need a sword. The fire is no kids play, like it can't easily kill you. But thankfully I have bought a lot of elixir. Potion.
When you are, Ignis.
Right behind.
Okay, guys.
I need you to...
But of course.
Solid garments are real fitting for a king.
I'll clean up my act.
Hold on, what? You guys are down already? Alright. Okay, pronto. Do it. Do your thing. Hey, the thing is running now, what? Go on, pronto. Do your thing.
Pronto.
And they hit.
Find just the thing.
Yes. Mega sword. Stabs the ground. What is going on? What are you doing here? So many swords! That works, Prompto. That joke works.
Nice and cool. You are in control. Just as usual.
Then just gonna heal real quick. Just gonna keep the safe distance for a little bit.
Hello.
about we show them the power of teamwork?
Ready when you are.
Ready!
Pronto!
Ha! Set it!
You go, Pronto. You go.
Nice one, Pronto.
Ignis. I'm just the thing.
Out of magic.
Gladio.
Go, Gladio.
Try this!
My sport, Gladio.
Your turn, Pronto.
All in bullet time, baby.
All in bullet time, baby.
I'm impressed.
It's not
enough. Move it or lose it!
Feels
like I'm just hitting air. And the flames go hotter. What can we do to kill it?
Stay back so it doesn't kill us!
Good idea, Prompto, because you're the only one that is about to die. Ha! Okay, let's see. Do I have something for... Restores MP. Perfect. Alright, we're almost done with half its HP. Where did it go? There we go.
Whoa, turn the tables yet.
Okay. Let's switch to a sword. There we go. Where is it? Pronto's dead. Great. There we go, Gladio.
Nice work, Gladio.
Yep,
Ignis.
I'm just the thing.
One false move and we're done for.
We can turn the tide.
That's true. Well, this fight is epic. I need to bring Pronto back. I need his gun. I need his special attack. Go back to magic.
Are we doomed? Pretty sure we're doomed!
Just give up now.
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
A little positivity might be nice.
I can run in the ocean. And now my magic is drained. Okay, good. Now where's the spot to warp? No more warp spot? Well, that sucks. Okay, Pronto, do your thing.
All in bullet time, baby.
done so.
Nice one, Bronto.
All in bullet time, baby.
Nice one, Bronto.
Oh, we're all almost back to normal HP. The blood is black.
The flames. First stop.
Burning super hot now!
Going out in a blaze.
Alright, come for
okay!
My magic is back. Okay, good.
Positivity might be nice.
Not?
Huh?
Never mind.
What do you mean?
If you say so.
What did you want to say, Prompto? Magic is almost drained. Okay, it's drained. I'll switch to the sword. Okay, thanks for pointing that out, Gladio. Okay, Prompto, it's your thing.
All in full time.
Niceness.
Life's just a thing.
Isn't
it? I'm just the thing.
Oh, Gladio. Take distance and drain.
Damn.
Oh great. How far do you get, man? And for its life should be down right about now. I hope. Come on, come on. Okay, I'm totally drained out of magic again. We're gonna wait till it's back. And while we wait, let's go with the sword.
Don't worry, I got this. We're done here.
Die already. How much longer? So down already.
Prompto,
do your thing. Radio.
Nice work, Radio.
Prompto, your turn. glad you need the potion. Alright then. Longer.
Don't worry, I got this. Time to say goodbye.
That should be out right now. By now. Okay, safe distance and light drain. He's dying right around now, right?
We still got a chance here!
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Turn all my magic here. Even that wasn't enough? How much longer? I'm going to live. Okay, my magic's back, so what am I gonna do? Safe distance?
Move it or lose it!
And drain.
Come get some.
Come on, die already. Diamond dust. He's frozen in ice. Ah, yes. Shatter.
May your soul know peace at last. King of kings. The grace of the gods is with you always.
Thank you.
I made a promise. One that I intend to keep.
Head to the throne room. All right. Mm. map. So I can go to the left? Can I go to the left? No. Oh, just straight. Okay.
At long last, the Citadel.
The throne is just up ahead.
All right, then.
It's all lit up?
Guess he's expecting company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh. Sure looks like it.
He is really
They have an elevator? In a castle? What?
He'll save our legs the walk up.
Hello? Elevator? Guess not. One of them has to be working, right? Here. Where is the button? There we go. Push the button. Ting! They have elevators in the castle. This is way too modern. Alright then. Are we supposed to be pushing any buttons? I guess so. Alright then. Let's get our asses up there.
The throne room waits outside.
Yeah. And so does Arden.
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all back.
It ends here. Tonight.
Oops. All right then. And I guess...
Remember how nervous we were in front of King Regis the day we left?
That was the last time we were in here.
Yeah, they even let me in that day.
Feels like forever ago.
This is the throne room. And we'll be doing that next time, guys, because I have no idea how long this will take us. Alright, see ya.